pull out this, the crown, and movement could be removed from. So this is big metal part which holds mechanical stuff and covers the movement. I found the easiest way how to get to this, to the battery, to the quartz movement. I will lift this metal part all together, and I need to hold that quartz movement in place so it will not be lifted in, together with this plate. And I lifted this plate and I remove it.